vandalizing the building. If I find them kids, I'm gonna do something to them. Hey! Did y'all vandalize this building last night?
Man, we ain't do nothing. What are you talking about?
Let's go on. Go on.
Hey!
Come back over here. Give me your boot.
What's up? It's your girl, Taylor. I am 17 years old, and I've been going to AGI for about a week now. I love performing because I get to express myself, and it's like a whole other side of me comes out, like when I'm on stage and stuff. I'm kind of new to dancing, but I'm learning to let go when I dance.
What is up? My name is Jasmine, and I am 16 years old, and I've been going to AGI for about 4 years, and I love performing because it's the only place where I can really be free and not be afraid to be who I am and entertain people in the process. And I love the feeling of it. I feel so special, and I feel like I'm using the gifts that God has given me on the stage. And I love dancing. It's because it's like an art where you can use your body and nobody can really judge you on how you're using it. You can really express how you're feeling, express what the song is saying, and you can just be free in yourself and let go and let loose.
You can hear me on the radio for a couple of Macy's voiceover commercials, and I've also been on Tyler Perry's House of Pink.
My name is Sierra Wilson. I'm 16 years old, and I've been going to AGI for 3 years, and I love to perform because it's just really great. I love making people feel good, and I love, you know, making an influence in people's lives and just changing the world and having that feeling that you've touched somebody's heart. And what I love about dancing is I love how you can just express yourself, and it's your time. You know, you don't care about what anybody thinks. You just do you and do whatever you feel like, so whatever the song makes you feel like you want to do, you can just do whatever. It's just really fun. See me on ABC July 20th, so tune in. I'll be on the reality show High School Musical 3, Get in the Picture.
Hi everyone, my name is Jamila Thompson. I'm 16 years old, and I've been going to AGI for about 2 weeks now. And it's like one of the best experiences I've ever had because I've never learned so much in 2 weeks. I've learned everything from performance, and I love performing. It's just helped me gain confidence, helped me gain self-esteem in myself, and it's helped me be a better person all the way around, how to work with other people, really, really talented people, and it's a lot of fun. And I love dancing. I've been dancing since forever, and this is opportunity is just basically giving me a way to be confident in myself and express myself any way I like. And everybody has a great time doing it. I love dancing. I have a lot of fun doing it. You can see me on Tyler Perry's House of Pain. Guess Who's Coming to Dinner. It's already airing right now, so check it out.
What's up? My name is RJ. I'm 9 years old, and I've been going to AGI for 3 years. And what I love about performing, I love, like, acting, dancing. I love everything. I do everything because when I was little, I used to just do dancing, but I just love acting now. I'm like, yeah. Just do all of that stuff. So, and what I love about dancing, I can just pop lock and do my stuff because I just express myself, and that's what I've been doing for like my whole entire life, and I just love it. You can see me on Cartoon Network, Nickelodeon, Essence, Ebony, magazines, and a couple other stuff.
Hey! What is that? What is this?
Oh,
you better get off my car. Get off my car. This is my property. Don't nobody come back over here.
Don't nobody do nothing out here but me. Don't nobody dance out here but me. Yeah, that's my house.